Have you ever been bored out of your mind and have nothing to do?
Sure.
Well, today I found this easy trick that you can use to make. First, you get cornstarch and pour it on a bowl or a plate. Make sure you have a measuring cup or something. But yeah, just. It's messy, so beware. Then get some water. If you want to add color to your roulette, add some food coloring to some water. And then stir it up with whatever you have. And then if you want it to be a darker color, then make sure the cap is closed because, But if you want it to be a darker color, add it some more food coloring and then set the mixing spoon down where you're going to need it and slowly add water and mix it in and then it starts to get hard. And then mix it in until all of the cornstarch is dissolved into the water. Okay, so now you see how it's a hard surface. But when you pick it up, it's liquid. I guess. I don't know. But if you want it to all be dissolved in, then add water. This is messy. So just add water. Water's all over everything.
So water.
Add more water so you guys taste it. And if you add too much water, then just add water. Just add more cornstarch. Mix it in. It's a liquid, but it's a solid at the same time. Play with it. It's basically just an experiment. You can pick it up, you can stretch it, you can poke it. So you can blow up those. It is. But if you don't feel like mixing it with the mixing stick anymore, then just go into your hands and just start mixing it. And your final product will turn out to be this.
All right, give him a hand.